Hello, welcome to the channel. I'm your host, Ascent Forces, and today we'll be discussing a somewhat known theory, I guess. That theory being, that Togepi and Togetic were meant to evolve into Latias and Latios. So, let's get into it. So, it's kind of wide known by now. Just in the anime, there's been, like, a lot of unfinished, like, plot threads. Like, the GS Ball was supposed to be having, like, Celebi in it, and that just never happening, coming into fruition. A lot of weird, untied loops around certain things. Or just unconfirmed things, like, Ditto being, like, a failed clone of Mewtwo and Mew. So the first thing that we can obviously see is that, Togetic or Togepi has the same, both of them do, they both have the same pattern that Latias and Latios do, it's that same triangle. And when Togepi evolves into Togetic, it literally looks like a little baby Latias or Latios, like, it has, like, the same body type, the same sort of, like, feet, the same sort of, like, hands and head, its neck extends just like them. Another interesting thing to note is that, Togetic did not get his final evolution into Togekiss until, like, Gen 3, so that is after... It's kind of clear to me that they ran out of time or something, or they wanted to do something with this Pokemon, because it's perceived as special, you perceive it from Professor Oak, it's a special Pokemon in the anime. It's very mysterious, and I guess they just didn't have the time to add in that story, just like the GS Ball. So it's introduced in Johto, and then in the next series, we don't get an evolution for it, so the next gen, which would be Hoenn, we get Latias and Latios, which... look like they fit right perfectly in with Togepi and Togetic. And I think it would have been a great idea to... a great way to, like, tie in, like, Johto into Hoenn. But they obviously didn't have, like, enough time to flesh it out or something. And it's not until the gen after that, Shinnoh, that we finally get an evolution for Togetic. And, I don't know, it's a little disappointing. It's a little odd. I don't think many of us were expecting it. Don't get me wrong, it's cute, but I think we really just wanted, like, you know, Latias and Latios. Like, it's what made sense. But, let me know what you guys think on this theory, because, I don't know. Just, I remember watching the anime as a kid and just, like, you know, thinking with me and my brother, like, wow, that has to be what Togepi evolves into. That's, like, definitely it. I wonder how we can evolve our Togetic or Togepi into Latias and Latios in the games, and it just never happened. If you guys do me a favor, leave a like on the video and hit subscribe if you aren't already. I'll be posting lots of new content soon, gaming, mods, cosplay, kind of just rebooting the channel. I'll be doing some vlogs soon too, and skateboarding stuff. Take care.